So let's talk now a bit about errors, because I'm 100% certain that you will encounter errors when you try to use pointers for the first time. They are very powerful concepts, and they are really error prone, and they are also used when you try to hack, in terms of security hacking, some computer programs. Note that memory addresses of an application changes every time you run an application. That leads to sometimes to programs that sometimes work, but sometimes they don't. And I've heard many students that then say, "My program, it works sometimes, so it must be correct." No, that's not correct. If it does sometimes not work, it is likely wrong. Okay, probably you made a mistake when you use pointers. So let's think about what happens when you access an invalid pointer. Like here, I assign p is a pointer to an integer on memory address 4004, and I try to dereference p and save, and wherever p points to, the value 2. So I try to save on memory address 4004 value 2. So a lot of things can now happen, because it's unclear where this memory address is. If this memory address is not yet assigned by the operating system, your application crashes and you get a so-called segmentation fault. And I would really say you are lucky if this application crashes, because it tells you something that you have a problem in your code. If the memory page belongs to your program, the address might be somewhere in the stack to any kind of useful object. And by changing this object too, some things could happen, right? So a lot of things can happen here. And finally, if on the stack is a memory address of the program counter stored, we know from our activation records or our stack frames, they store also the memory address of the function that we want to return to when the function is completed. So if you change this return address, you basically try to execute code somewhere in memory. And then, a lot of weird things happen, and that's typically how you hack a computer, by creating some data in memory and then make sure that the program counter points to this data. But that's a bit